We'll make a start on this.
I know Enigma hired you to collect information. Where have you hidden it?
Let me guess. If I talk, I get to keep my throat.
Smart choice.
Same old. Same old.
Nice. Why are you not flying off? Let's have a look in here, shall we? After the Joker.
The new boss is one hell of an actor. I had no idea it was him under the mask.
He was a spit image of Psionis. How long do you think he's been impersonating him?
Days, weeks, maybe? Who cares? What I care about is what in the hell rock.
Come on!
Have I got the sonic bar? Yeah.
You see what happened down there?
What are you going on about now?
All our guys, gone. Like they vanished. Benny, Paul, Frank. You don't see the bat, do you?
The bat? Here?
He's probably out for revenge after the boss tried to off him.
How do we get up there?
Trust me, it works.
An automated turret. I need to find another way inside.
What if he comes back?
We scared him off good. He ain't coming back.
Why the fuck didn't he just fucking smack him?
Security code for the door. Alfred, I'm uploading data from one of Black Mask's servers. I need codes to bypass the security door in the loading dock.
Receiving in. Indeed.
Interesting. Cyanus had a pacemaker implanted. It says here he had prolonged QT syndrome. Anything that raises his heart rate could trigger cardiac arrest. Cyanus was having the Joker followed. These photos show him obtaining chemicals used in making explosives. If I find Cyanus, he'll know what the Joker's planning.
Sir, I found the security code you were looking for.
Hopefully.
You have access to the building now.
I don't get out of that way now, I'm just gonna go back this way.
Master Bruce, looking through Sionis' files, I found reference to a chemical similar to the compound you need for your glue grenade. I'm going to try to synthesize it in our...
Glue grenades?
If it works, I'll have a prototype for you as soon as the resin cures.
Good.
What we're talking about?
The more I learn about the Joker, the more I realize there's something very different about him.
That's part of the way out, isn't it? Which way am I meant to be going? Okay. That was pretty dodgy. Joker's gang.
I'll need to find a way inside that room.
Come on! Why are you messing with the crane? We're supposed to be locking this place down. Whatever. Serious! Knock it off! Okay, let me put it down.
Why we gotta lock this place down anyway?
Taking us.
You got no chance against us.
got to find a way to get through that wall.
I need to destroy that top bit somehow. I'll use this machine thing. Where's the controls? Are they on? Was that not where I was? It did flash up green, but nothing seemed to do much. Must be able to use this machine to put that through the wall or something. Or do I grab it with me stick, me rope?
There's no way to open the panel from this side. I'll need to find a way to break it down.
Oh, they are, I guess. Do the rope thing across there. Why wouldn't it fucking trigger? And why is it not blowing up?
I need to find a way to break through that wall. Maybe there's something in this room I can use.
Well, there is that fucking big metal thing, whatever the fuck. For a big computer, it's like one button on a wall. How do I move it backwards?
Looks like the crane shorted out.
With the old fashioned way, huh?
That's more like it.
What the fuck is that? Is that fucking man bat? Am I gonna end up fighting man bat here? And who's laughing?
Who did this? My evidence scanner to examine the body for clues. No signs of assault. Huh. His system is shut down. Acute toxicity. He's been poisoned.
Ivy? Oh, man, but
the ground.
Sit down. I don't know what that means.